First step, drawing bunch of lines for car's structure. Now it's time to attaching the lines to each other to shape the car. Now we add the wheels. Now erase the extra lines with a soft eraser. Now it's time to draw the final shape of the car, this time I use a mechanical pencil. To get the best results, be sure to practice. This is the final form. I hope you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe for more videos.